the Merchants in the 57 as the winner of the inaugural Podium eSports Daytona 500.